Yeah. How you chilling there, bro? It's been a minute, cuz. Yeah, it's been a minute since we hit the booth. But to be honest, I've been in the mood. Could've never blew up as quick as you. When you dropped an album, I guess that I should've did it too. I should've listened, dude. Yeah. Cause you told me to strike with the iron's hot and I didn't do it. I can never get that big and that's a bit of truth. You always big me up and tell me I'm the illest. But a minute, bruh, you know I'm not as sick as you. Never be as big cause I've already reached my limit and I hit the roof. I guess the Eminem is right cause you only get one shot. And I missed it, this is living proof. And to be honest, at that point I couldn't listen to you without getting jealous. Fuck of all of that shit you do. Yeah, sorry brother, but that shit is true. Any other rapper in my position would've got bitter cause you got so much bigger. And I'll admit for a millisecond I did, but that just isn't what it is. And I look up to you so much, take a look at the bigger picture. I'll be the bigger man and admit that I miss you. You're chilling it, you've been killing it. You've been like an older brother through the thick of it. I'm sorry that I couldn't live up to the hype and bring him in. I guess I wasn't built for this shit cause I get sick of it. I hope that you keep winning, bruhs. Yeah, I watch you take over the game. Now we're sick as fuck. We're all proud, homie. So it doesn't really matter if I miss a buzz. If you ever need a chat, you can hit me up. Yeah. Yeah. If you ever need a chat, you can hit me up. Hey, yo, Alex, bro. Yeah, I ain't forgot about you, cuz. Yeah. Alex Jones, you're my favorite rapper. You're ahead of every rapper but light years. You inspired me to write, so I'll write this. Why the fuck have you not dropped any music in 5 years? You're never gonna lose the fans, we'll be right here. Yeah, and we're just waiting on the next release. I guess it doesn't really matter if you never drop another song again. You're cemented with a legacy. And you're always gonna be the best of friends to me. I'm really sorry that I dissed a brother, Son of Sam. I don't think the son of knew how much his music meant to me. Growing up, LGs was the best to me. Yeah, Alex, I know you got some issues, dude. Yeah, cause I got issues too. I also had a best mate fuck me over. He became a dog cunt, then he skipped a move. He used to be my producer, then he deleted all of my music. It doesn't really matter what he did if I ever seen him again. And I'll just tell him that I miss the dude. But enough about Jordan, I just want Alex to know that you're my biggest inspiration, bruhs. I watch you take over the game, now we're sick as fuck. We're all proud, homie. So it doesn't really matter if I miss a buzz. If you ever need a chat, you can hit me up. Yeah, if you ever need a chat, you can hit me up. And that's real shit, flee, chill. Ever need a chat, you can hit me up. Yeah. Sorry I didn't fucking send this song to Aviovision though. I thought I'd just fucking drop it on the album and just fucking let you hear the raw voice, you know. I fucking love you cunts, man. Yeah, that's you. Yeah, I've been feeling fucked up. Yeah, feeling fucked in the brain, fucking insane. Yeah, I've been feeling fucked up. Yeah, I don't even know what to say to my mates. I've been feeling fucked up. Yeah, I've been feeling fucked up. Yeah, I've been feeling fucked up. Yeah, I've been feeling fucked up. Yeah.